Do Something Bootcamp is a full day of training for young social entrepreneurs. So therefore, anyone who wants to do something in the cause space, whether you care about the environment or poverty or education, a bootcamp will give you the tools you need to make a change in that area. A bootcamp session is like an hour-long mini training session on what you want to hear about. And we offer sessions on anything you can think of: corporate sponsorships, foundations, individual donors, how to throw a great event, how to measure your impact. All of these questions that you need to know to run a successful project or program, a Do Something Bootcamp will help you solve. And I think one of our main rules is no adults required. So we never say, you know, you have to ask your mom or make sure to get your teacher's permission. We're like, hey, you're 16, you want to stop sex trafficking in the US? Okay. The best part of a bootcamp, though, is the end of a day. So we bring in 100 old people. And these are people over 25 who are excelling at the top of their field. These might be CEOs of companies, executive directors of not-for-profits, local government people, people who care, and they're coming in to share their wisdom. It's something that we call speed pitching.
We are an organization that helps 16 to 24-year-old at-risk students in low-income areas get their high school diploma.
Provide professional and academic resources to the art students.
We're a team of young people spread throughout California that currently are working in rural Honduras to increase access to education.
We make blankets for orphans and needy children around the world.
Pass out basic needs to homeless people, such as water, granola bars, you know, sustainable food.
And we all can use practice delivering our pitch, our elevator pitch, and making sure that when we're talking to someone, we're really distilling the exact parts of our project and program that are so important.